my Yiddishe Mama. I need her more than ever now. My Yiddishe Mama, I'd love to kiss her wrinkled brow. Oh, I'd love to hold her hand as in the days gone by and ask her to forgive me for the things I did that made her cry. That I owe what I am today.